turn your abandoned tow yard into a gold mine. This easy-to-use online auction site is designed for towing companies to sell their unclaimed vehicles. Towers using towlot.com are averaging over $600 per vehicle. Find out how simple it is. Visit towlot.com. Welcome to American Towman TV. American Towman TV.
Hello, I'm Emily Oz, and on this edition of Tow Industry Week, here's what's making towing news headlines.
In Norfolk, Virginia, tow truck operators say the new tolls are taking a toll on their business profits. Some companies say they've had to turn away customers because the job, plus the cost incurred from large toll fees, is not profitable.
And in a month, who knows, might get a bill for $1,000 from the toll place. Could be more. I don't think it'd be any less.
Al Williams owns both Al's Towing of Virginia Incorporated and Big Joe's Tow Pros in Norfolk, Virginia. Al says his trucks are considered heavy duty and the tolls are almost $10 per trip through the downtown and midtown tunnels. Williams is a contractor with motor clubs and says the new increased tolls really hit his business hard.
Customer doesn't want to pay for it. The motor clubs, roadside assistants don't want to pay for it, and we're stuck pretty basically paying for it. And there's always another guy out there that's going to do it cheaper. If you raise the price, you'll lose work. Everybody out here kind of in this business is a cutthroat type business.